Shocks Entertainment here, bringing you back at it again for a brand new video. And today we'll be playing a game called Zombie Strike. Well, I said Zombie Quest. Anyway, I was actually going to play this game because people are calling this Zombie a Dungeon Quest copy. Not fair to judge the game without playing it, so yeah, I will play it. So, if you don't know how Dungeon Quest works, if you do know how Dungeon Quest works, then you should know how this game works. But I'm gonna show you how it works. So my first problem with this game, I'm pretty sure every YouTuber explains this, like the GUI, like basically cutting out the whole entire screen. Like, it's so hard that you I don't think I can have this, you know. So I'm just watching the game, Patriots fan. Yes, I'm a Patriots fan. Do not call me a bandwagon. I'm not a bandwagon. I'm gonna do actually the easy mode to get this. I actually started playing already. I'm on like level 7, by the way. So I'm so distracted, I'm like looking at the both game. Be careful with the bomb one. There's like whole different types of zombie. There's the fast zombie, there's the bomb zombie, as you saw right there, and there's the strong zombie, which is coming after me. These are all hard to take. The fast zombie up here, like you almost got in there. Did they drop something? Like your special ability up here? Oh. Okay. I may skip go speed through this because I really got all day, like I got stuff to do. Finally, it took so long. I'm so long for this. It took ages. Oh boy. Why do you have to spawn right there? Okay, we get more chances though. How? No! That's so unfair! Headshot. Okay, he's done now. Alright. He is out. Okay, let's see what I got. Got this gun here. Alright, so that is the game there. Basically similar to dungeon quests, those shops here, and all that stuff. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoyed. I don't know why I said that twice in a row. Yeah, thanks for watching. Peace!